Dr. Krishnendu Acharya heads the Molecular and Applied Mycology and Plant Pathology Laboratory of the Department of Botany, University of Kolkata in West Bengal. Dr. Acharya is a scientist and a researcher with difference who has been working painstakingly towards achieving organic agriculture by stepwise transition from conventional chemical-based agriculture to complete chemical-free agriculture, particularly for the rural mass, at an affordable cost. His goal has been to make science affordable and accessible to all and accommodating science in the life of the ordinary people and citizens. Dr. Acharya started his career in 1999 as the assistant professor in the Department of Botany, Darjeeling Government College, and then in 2004 he joined the Department of Botany, University of Calcutta. Dr. Acharya's research area highlights various aspects of fungal and plant pathology based research, including macrofungal diversity of West Bengal, where with him and his students have made collections across West Bengal in collecting over 3,000 specimens, of which 37 new species has been identified and described by this group. He also has named 5 new edible mushrooms from West Bengal. Around 150 publications in peer-reviewed national and international journals captures his research work. His second branch of study involves drug development from mushroom, from field to pharmacology, with peer-reviewed publications ranging between 150 to 70, highlighting how medicinal mushrooms could be used in producing drugs that is essential for human development. His third research area highlights on micro-nanotechnology, where he used fungal-based nanoparticle production and their utilization. His another major research area deals with the crosstalk between plant and pathogens, or plant-pathogen interactions and signaling mechanism, molecular studies in which he understands how plant responds to various pathogenic signals and explains the pathways and their mechanisms and how various chemicals works in that particular pathway. His fifth research area deals with hardcore translational research on the biotechnology-based organic agriculture for empowerment of farmers. And last but not the least, he works on the mushroom-based economic development as his final area, where he works on various ecological aspects of mushroom with his large research group that operates from the Department of Botany, University of Calcutta. Currently, Dr. Acharya has been working in close association for Green for Life Foundation in the Miyazaki concept of artificial forest generation in the cities. As we are exploring our towns and cities, our development is turning vertical and more concrete jungle is concentrating our life and making it more complicated before we could finally utilize it. We need sustainable solution for helping the regeneration of forests within the cities and the open spaces for creating sustainable living and for better environmental and ecological health. How could this be achieved? Miyazaki, a famous Japanese scientist who has worked providently in the field of ecology, has worked and conceptualized how artificial forest could be generated in towns and cities. And Dr. Acharya and his research group, in collaboration with various non-government organizations, has been working in a concept of artificial forest creation within a period of 15 years, in where within an less area of approximate area of 100 square kilometers, they are successful in generating around approximately 500 plants, including herb shrubs and trees of indigenous local species that thrive in that particular environment. They have been working extensively in soil amelioration process by generating several laboratory-based soil actinomycetes and bacteria, as well as fungi that can help the productivity of the soil so that it enriches the quality of the soil without adding fertilizers, pesticides and other harmful inorganic and organic chemical compounds to the soil to make it complex. He has been working extensively with farmers across the state of West Bengal, from Kumargram to Kagdeep, around 26 distinct locations across the state of West Bengal, from northern to the southern districts. He has been working in close association with the West Bengal Biodiversity Board and the Forestry Department in also organizing and developing a fungarium or a fungal herbarium, where he has made collections of over 3,000 species of macrofungi across West Bengal with their proper identification, and is a unique source for identification as well as storing and documentation of various macrofungal species, including edible mushrooms from West Bengal. The West Bengal Biodiversity Board has been working in close association with him in helping him to establish the fungarium at the Department of Botany, University of Calcutta, and is a private position where every fungal species is well identified, documented, registered, and an history of their identification and their identification materials are provided. Dr. Acharya and his team has devised a method of fungal specimen preservation at a very cheap cost, and this protocol has been highlighted in Nature Methods and has been popularly accepted among the scientific groups who are interested in working towards preservation of fungal specimen collected from various approaches. Dr. Acharya believes in holistic approach for complete conversion of inorganic way of cultivation towards organic cultivation through a lab-to-land transition. And his other dreams include empowering of ordinary people towards sustainable living and entrepreneurship, making science research and science technology available, accessible and affordable, and accommodating people in together integrated into his research so that it benefits the society at large. He has been working painstakingly in boosting young minds towards sustainable research development, organic agriculture and mushroom-based technology that can help uplifting the rural economy and rural agricultural technology as an affordable, cheap cost, making it utilizable and essentially supportive for the purpose of rural economy across West Bengal. His model has been accepted and is now being practiced in various other states of eastern and northeastern India. And he is also involved with the personal training of farmers and rural youth for agro-agricultural development on sustainable living and sustainable farming, organic agriculture at a comprehensive pace. Dr. Acharya believes that it is impossible for us to continue pushing with this increasing population in catering towards our conventional agriculture. We are losing the quality of the land, impacting pollinators, impacting the wildlife biology, and also impacting the quality of life, air and water and soil in and around us. So he believes that by very simple approaches and by simple innovative methods, our farmers could be helped, educated and made aware of simple technologies which are accessible and affordable and also very cheap, in which they could generate lab quality materials and utilize them for the purpose of organic cultural development that he is working. He has developed several indigenous tools and techniques, methods and various instruments that cost lakhs of rupees, and he has brought down below 200 rupees per cost in order to make them attractive for poor farmers or marginal farmers working in areas, or those farmers who do not have land and are dependent on marginal labors for sustaining their livelihood. An avid environmentalist and a practitioner of environmental technology, Dr. Acharya has trained a large number of students and researchers who are working in various universities, laboratories, both in India and abroad, and collaborating him in his research projects, making his research available and affordable to a large number of people. Dr. Krishnendu Acharya has over 25 years of experiences with over 8 books and 465 research articles published, with 3 patents to applied. He has a total Scopus citation of 8,260 and a Scopus H index of 47, an ITEX index of 187, total Google Scholar citation of 11,455 and an H index of 54. enlisted in Stanford University's list World Top 2% Scientist for the year 2020, 2021 and 2022. He has been the Scientist of the Year 2019. A Fellow of the West Bengal Academy of Science and Technology, Linnean Society of London, Indian Mycological Society, International College of Nutrition Canada, the Mycological Society of India. Has been a winner of the Edwin John Butler Memorial Level, Patel Memorial Level Award, Global Achievement Award in the field of Phylosphere Biology, and Professor K. Natarajan Memorial Award. Professor Acharya is an academic editor of Plus One and an associate editor of the Journal of Environment and Sociobiology. He has also participated as a resource person for different national and international seminars and refresher courses. He is also a reviewer for reputed journals published by Elsevier, Springer, Nature Publishing, Good, Taylor & Francis, Wiley, Blackwell, Royal Society of Chemistry, and many more to mention. About 18 students have been awarded PhD degree under the supervision of Dr. Acharya in areas of macrofungal diversity, medicinal prospects, innate immunity in plants, and myconanotechnology, with 8 more registered. He continues as a professor of botany in the Department of Botany, University of Calcutta. Good luck to Professor for his outstanding work and achievements, and we wish to see him successful in making this lab to transition, land transition, and bringing more research students towards sustainable living, research and development, and helping India grow as a country and become a leader in organic agriculture. Shoykot Kumar Basu, Kalinga Chronicle TV, Bureau Report.